night at the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies. Stacy Forsythe, the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now!
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
Doesn't feel very good, does it? I lost my family in Willamette. I'd rather just have them back. Hey, do you know where the green rooms are?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Yeah! Listen to me. You need to stay calm, okay? We need to get out of here. So hang on tight.
You know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah. Take the elevator up a floor, and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Check me out! I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK? What's going on?
Little people rising up to the challenge. Remember, not a word of this to anyone.
Damn it.
Okay, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Oh! my God!
Yeah!